Oh.
Friends of yours?
I'm sure they're friendly.
Hold on.
Oh, it's the mustache guy. Shit.
Oh no! Oh no!
Not loader bot.
Loader bot, god damn it!
You're just gonna have to light that guy's head on fire again. Is that him? No, that one's got heals.
I don't fucking care who this is. I just care about loader bot.
Is it Athena again? Nope.
Valerie, the queen pin?
I don't think it works that way.
Bitches.
If I were you, I'd be taking all the help I could get right now.
You did this.
I mean, you kind of just shot at us. And you're still aiming at us.
You the leader of this outfit?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
You know, Andrew, I don't think this game has enough antagonists yet.
Right, because the... Yeah.
I don't know any of these people.
There she is. You remember me?
Oh.
Right. Light his hair on fire again, come on.
She remembers.
You look different.
Oh, yeah. You look, different.
This one, wait?
Different, because you made me look different.
Yeah, man, she knows.
That's enough.
Calm down, Finch.
Seriously.
She's the one that burned up my hair.
Oh, come on, dude.
This is all revenge for Bluebeard. Same voice actor.
Just let me shoot that girl in the face.
Get back in the truck. You're being a nuisance.
Yes, Grandma.
Me too. But, man, I didn't even...
Just to get this out of the way. Those guys might be afraid of you. But I'm not.
Oh, so sassy.
That makes perfect sense. I haven't given you a reason to be afraid of me yet.
Oh, here comes incentive.
Look, I just want my ball.
Bam, your sister's dead. See? The end.
I see why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million
bucks. Do you even lift?
Because someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show.
Didn't we see her in a picture at some point?
Yes.
She was in like a picture with Felix.
Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't good.
Okay. I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up. I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this.
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want...
Oh my god. Are you going to get one of them executed?
No. I just... I just need her to know.
Felix is an option?
Give me a name.
Weird.
And you may-
Vasquez. He's the one to blame
here. I mean, it's true.
Me.
And none of this would have happened if he hadn't screwed up the deal.
Oh, she's lying. She is lying, Valerie. Please, you have got to believe me.
Wow.
It's not my fault.
Said she will remember that, and so will Vasquez.
Yeah. I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is going to get us a vault that is
He's about to die, right?
10 million bucks,
what?
Just like we told
He's about
you.
To die, isn't he?
Everything
I hope.
Is fine. We're fine!
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little money.
Now beat him to death with it. Come on. Huh?
Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What?
What?
Oh.
Whoa! Wait, that's a shotgun?
That's the origin story of how he ended up in that wheelchair.
That's a scope shotgun pistol? What?
Well, I guess he's not the one that's in the mask.
I suppose I don't need any of you.
Wait, why did you put the gun down?
That's not nice. What?
Make her head spin, cut her out of the deal?
This is about to be one of those moments where it's like a bullshit ending to the story and we cut back to the other character or something. What? This is fictional.
Heads up.
I thought it was a flashbang grenade.
Wow.
That's not how it works.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase and you would all...
That was perfect.
Keep talking. The truth this time.
Fine. Where was I?
I don't know.
I guess the key for us now is that whenever they freeze time for a decision, it doesn't matter.
I was getting Gordy's back.
Those are always the fake decisions.
Whoa, what?
Oh, Athena's here. I was almost right when I said earlier.
I wouldn't go around punching grandmas like that.
Well.
Can I have that as a weapon?
This episode This episode really heavily relies so far on things out of our control saving us.
Yes.
Not here. We gotta go.
What happened to your eye?
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
Damn, Athena, those are fighting words.
You feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
I wonder if you could have gotten her to kill August. Or if she would have just not believed you and ended up killing Vasquez ultimately anyway.
She probably would have killed August.
Maybe.
I think Felix is the only one she wouldn't have believed.
Well, Felix is dead.
Stupid.
No, Felix was the guy with the hair.
I thought Felix was your dad.
No. Is this a trick question?
Is this some sort of trick question? Because I don't see... I am
Oh, Lotobot's fine.
...to help you. You idiots!
Why'd you attack us then?
Why is her voice always echoing?
Oh.
Is there like a thing? Does she have like a thing around her mouth or something that makes her it's talk like, echoey?
It's like her shitty daredevil like voice disguising thing.
This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. At least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it. Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
Felix?
A man named Felix.
Is that Jennifer Hale?
I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know.
That's Jennifer Hale.
I said to tell you he's sorry. So why didn't you just tell us that earlier? It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
Is that why you have the hood?
So you're what? Our bodyguard?
Perfect disguise.
Thankfully, no.
If they can't see my hair, they'll never recognize me.
I don't know, a mentor?
What? You don't know what you were hired for? Wait, are we adding more girls to the party? Can I just have not? Oh, God.
Oh, well, Fiona, he was just thinking about our untapped potential. So, Athena, was that before or after he decided to rip us off and abandon us in the desert with a price out on our head?
We'll see how this goes. Keep an eye on her, Sasha.
It's usually better not to say that stuff in front of the person you're talking about.
Oh, is this part of the mentoring? I didn't know we were starting already.
Oh, bitch. Damn.
Look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help.
Okay.
And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives.
What does that mean? This is a very vague contract.
Are you sure Felix isn't the dead?
Welcome aboard, I guess.
I think Felix is in the mask.
So, what's up with your friend?
He's scared stiff.
Gets that way when he's scared. Fawn got shot by some incapacitating bullet or something. But other than that, though, he seems fine-ish. Yeah, that was probably a poor choice.
Jesus Christ, he's just completely fused.
What you got?
A Gordis?
I don't know, but
yeah, Felix is dead.
Somewhere.
You've been looking at him for like 20 minutes.
Well, I guess we could have blamed it on Felix.
Apparently very small.
The power of the internet. And being right the first time anyway.
Okay.
Found it.
Wait, I think it turns into a robot.
After years of research, I found the spot to touch it.
I think we're getting another robot on the team. I only know this because I saw it in the trailer.
Just don't be a claptrap. Was it Mickey Mouse?
Not the voice I was thinking.
Correction, two more females.
Gordis, very excited to meet you.
I think I was expecting something...
Yeah, girls would
different.
Say this.
You are the freaking cutest robot I've ever seen.
Thank you! You're not so bad yourself. Meow. Awesome.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Awesome!
Awesome.
Awesome.
thanks, guys, awesome.
Alright, how do you turn it back?
I think he's crying because he can't blink.
I mean, valid option.
We should probably get him some eye drops or something.
Can we just get him something that makes him not paralyzed?
This? Can we just have these two characters going off adventures together? Just leave the humans behind.
Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Okay, where to start? Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of
the vault. Has a wheel on the bottom of it?
Get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora.
Oh, it's got a little smiley mouth. Oh no, it's frowning.
Then, that lady.
It's got like a cyanide and happiness shaped face.
To assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Whoa.
How many more pieces are there?
No idea. But the next piece we need is
Well, we have our direction
back.
Are
you sure about that?
this should be interesting.
I mean, they just need to introduce another plot line that tells us where to go next. Now we got a robot that's literally an arrow.
Are you really okay, Loaderbot? Oh, that guy, no. He's not part of the party.
It's really morbid.
Gordis?
Hmm?
He is,
he's not feeling so well.
Got some stomach issues.
Cause it's gone.
I can see that. Well, hope you feel better.
Bye.
This robot is too innocent for me to soil it.
You're not gonna tell him about death?
No. He'll learn about it one day.
It literally just talked about how Athena's killing all the Helio employees. Like, it already knows about death.
But it didn't know that one was dead.
It didn't know that it was tugging on the,
yeah,
the toe of a gutless corpse.
I didn't want it to think it was being rude to the dead guy. I wanted to only have happy thoughts.